Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. Do you think enough emphasis is being put on assisting mentally challenged persons here in St. Lucia?
No, nothing is being done. As far as I can see, the mentally challenged are just on the streets being mental. They need to put places, like, let's say we have these people on the streets, they need to have a place, a shelter for them. They need to have counseling. They need to have proper doctors that can deal with mentally challenged people, because at the end of the day, they're like rubbish. You know, they need to do a lot more. That's how, as far as I can see.
To tell you the truth, I cannot say yes or no. I cannot see they're doing enough for them. To me, they should put themselves a little, you know, to help them, yes.
No. I think there are a lot of people in St. Lucia that don't have the experience. That's one. Education is the key also. And I don't think we have a lot of qualified people. Understand? I mean, a lot of people depending on the police, but I think we need qualified people that know how to deal with those individuals. You understand? Because everybody, all those individuals are different cases. You know what I mean? So you need people that are able to deal with them, you know, based on the whatever they're going through.
But they bring them in home and there's my one. They all about them staying. Cornerstone have some, there's my one. They all about. So is them again, eh?
No.
Why not?
Because the government should be look for them things. Too much madman going in the bin, and that's a shame for St. Lucian. And a lot of foreigners people watching this, and I myself feeling bad for that.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.